morning, everybody. I am going to talk about my majors. When I was undergraduate school, my major was soil and water. This is department from agriculture science. When I became graduate student, I decided to study soil microbiology. This major study the microorganisms inside the soil. There are many of kinds of microorganisms like fungi and bacteria and algae, protozoa, nematodes. I focused to, as you know, these microorganisms, some of them useful for plants and help plants to grow healthy and make plants take nutrients from soil very easy, but others it is danger for plant and make plant cause many damage for plants. So in my research, in master's degree, I focused on the microorganisms that cause many damage for plants. In our country, we have a specific animal. We call this animal camel, if you know this animal. This animal eat plant from desert, and always this animal the healthy it's good and the milk it's very good for people. So we focused in this plant and make extractions from this plant and try to find one of them to kill fungi or bacteria that cause problem for plants. My advisor make me work in the desert about 1 month and collected some plants, and we tried to make extract by alcohol and ethanol material, chemical material, and we make experimental for many fungi and bacteria. In the final, we find the plant that can kill fungi and bacteria that cause problem for some plants. Also, this fungi get damage for the plant when the country bring or buy some food from other country. And this is take more time in the sea and in the sheep. And this time, maybe this fungi work under refrigerator. This is normal. Some vegetable and fruit damage if you spend more time in the refrigerator. This is specific fungi cause damage for this fruit or for this vegetables. This extract from this plant help to kill this specific fungi. This is my research in the master degree. But when I come here to the United States, my majors changed different, and I decided to study another organism that lives in the soil or in the land. We call this organism nematoda or nematocyte. Nematoda This is it's a 10-year worm live in the soil and cause damage for the plant or in the root of the plant. This is my research in this kind. I need to show you the plant I worked in my master degree.